Well, it's always nice to start with an early birdie. Double Z, you got me.